Just a stone's throw from historic Monument Circle in downtown Indianapolis, we are at the beautiful Lucas Oil Stadium. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Houston Texans and the Indianapolis Colts.
Harrison Butker is set to kick off.
It's the final 3 weeks of the season. Still plenty to play for here as we're underway in week 15. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
What's up? Defensive game.
Now the Texans are going to stop it as they signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
He's out running that nigga. I don't even know about that.
Brings up second and
so after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
Defensively here, you're facing a top 5 team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored gives yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Great way to convert on third down there.
You got them boys on the inside now.
He's going to let this go deep for that's caught inside the 20. Touchdown.
Oh, boys.
Double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season.
That was a fucking duck, too.
Take a first quarter lead. And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy.
Makes the score Colts 7, Texans nothing.
Now after the touchdown, here's Rosas on to kick it away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
At their own 19-yard line.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. They'll run for the first time with Saquon Barkley. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Brings up second and 11. The 19-yard line.
On second down, here's Barkley. And once again, this Colts defense stops him behind the line of scrimmage. Chalk that up as a 4-yard loss. And now it's third down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, there's nothing but room to run.
And the throw there going to be incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Yeah, at the 40.
And this punt goes out of bounds, and it'll be marked inside the 40.
First and 10 at their own 36-yard line.
The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up two scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game, because sometimes you start a game with your script.
It's intercepted. It is. It's intercepted. Picked up by Jamal Agnew. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football.
Should have ran. Should have tucked it.
He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
But we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw. Because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
They went three and out on their first drive. Things already looking better here. First and 10.
Gain of 10. First down, Houston.
Throwing, Jones. Escaping the pressure right. Now he'll pull it down. And he gets this up to the 34 out of bounds there. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
On second down now, Barkley, and he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
A gain of 4 yards. And the Texans first down.
Barkley. And that play went nowhere. Sure, losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
The running lanes have definitely not been there for him here in the first half, and I don't think it's all been his fault. His offensive line hasn't given him much space. A loss results there.
And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Just a loss of a yard there, but it's not going to help. Now they face a third and 14.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Couple of plays sent him the wrong way, and now they face a third and 14. From the gun, Jones.
Hell no. You tell me he's smoking you, bro? Is he really smoking you? Let's be real. Come on, Minka. Fucking sad.
Changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10, just outside the 30. A run by Barkley gonna go backwards as he's gonna lose right around 3 yards here.
This size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Now on second and 13, Jones. Give him seven there on the second run.
That gotta be you.
Shape now for third.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Flush to his right. He can run for it.
Nope, he still ain't got it.
He'll wind up getting 4 yards there on his own, but it also brings up fourth down.
4 yards. It's now fourth down.
Fucking defense!
Get there. Might have even lost a yard. He only needed a yard, but he couldn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. And the Colts are going to take over with a football. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And connecting here with DJ Shark. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a pickup of 17 there, and it'll result in a fresh set of downs. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts.
Jesus, he's nasty.
And seeing no options, he just tosses.
He split that double team with ease.
Second down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Second down. Here's Jalen Hurts. Catch made here by Campbell. He will go out right near the 30. 22 yards there, a first down. Solid catch there for a man who's been so brilliant this year. Worth pointing out, as we were talking about earlier, there has never in the 60-year history of the award been a pass catcher, tight end, or wide receiver that has taken home the MVP trophy.
And the best receivers I've talked with, they know that stat, and it drives them crazy because
they hurt every game.
That without a quarterback, they don't make the plays that they make. They also don't feel like they get enough credit for bailing out some of the throws the quarterbacks make.
Absolutely. Takes two to tango. This is caught. And they aren't able to stop it, but he does take it all the way to the two. That one goes for 24 yards.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play.
Wow. Should have pump faked. That's why I was. Oh, that's Blake. Okay.
A veteran sticks in his pocket.
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant.
Ain't no running that ball now.
The NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
That's my fault. That read.
Specifically linebackers keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw.
Yes, Jalen. How you come off a block, boy?
Your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
3-yard gain on the play. Brings up on third.
Yes, good shed block. He's short. Fourth down. Damn, Ed. Come on, big fella.
Now that was a big time play by the defense. They as well knew where the first down line was, and they didn't let him get anywhere near it.
And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it.
That fucked me all the way up. That's Jalen now. Who is Jalen?
Now remember, this is the number one defense in the.
That was a nasty play though. It fucked me up.
Shows that they set an aggressive tone, not just stopping.
I thought the reverse was coming. Then I thought you handed that bitch off to Saquon. That shit fucked me up. That's a fact.
And that'll make the score 14 to zip. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded in the end zone.
Come on. Thank you.
And they'll get him down right around the 25.
Shit, let's go.
Actually, the 26 officially. So a net gain of one there. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And they're in a bind.
Watch the screen.
You're down 14-0.
Watch the screen.
Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying to
help
transmit it to the rest of your team.
Look at this nigga.
Sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work?
All right, who's allowing him to get free?
Basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I hope you're feeling up there. Here's a first down throw. It's complete. 5 yards on the catch.
But every time I play like that.
A gain of five brings up second and five at the 46-yard line.
Operating from the gun, Jones.
Justin.
And he'll get it down to the 47 here.
If he was like 93 speed, he would have got to that.
And the Texans first down.
From the gun, Jones. This one caught by Isabella.
Because it's you, Minka.
Getting this inside the 30. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
First down, Texans.
That's the zone. The dead spot.
Operating from the gun, Jones. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield.
That boy tackled too. Oh my God.
Shy of the 10. Another good game.
Right,
that's now
stop.
35 yards combined on those last two plays.
Houston.
Here's Jones on first down.
And his throw is going to be incomplete. Andy Isabella was the intended target. And that'll bring up second.
It's a tough throw for him.
And that throw behind his man. He missed him. Incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10.
Motion.
Throwing again.
McGruger.
And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. That'll leave them with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
What the fuck are you doing,
trying
bro?
To keep the drive going here. This is play number 7 on 3rd and 2. They hand off to their big tight end. And he is going to have the first down. And that is going to take us to the 2-minute warning. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
Yes.
And we'll remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll join Jonathan Coachman and the gang in Orlando. Coach will have stats and scores from the early game. And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. LaVisca Chenault with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Texans have cut it to within a score. And that one makes it 14-7.
Makes the score Colts 14, Texans 7. Harrison Butker is set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
25-yard line.
Come to the line ready to start their next drive, and they had a nice little drive going last time through the interception in the red zone. Costly.
That's
bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we got shot at points already. We're already in a spot where you're thinking you've got 3 on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing, that's a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah, will they make up for it? An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25. From the gun, it's Hurts. And get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A gain there of 21 yards.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
That's KJ.
Is running back. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. KJ Hamler hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Colts add on to their lead. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Colts 21, Texans 7.
Now after the touchdown, here's Rosazon to kick it away. Taken in the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this.
All right, defense, come on now.
Yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
Big Otter. Big Otter.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You could never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
A nice-looking play to start the drive down the middle and complete. Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks.
17 yards. And the Texans.
Jones fakes the give to Barkley. That ball complete to Isabella.
I was about to say, he concussed. He's concussed.
8-yard gain,
second and two. He felt like that. He's concussed. Two remaining timeouts as the clock will stop with 45 seconds to go in the first half.
Looking to throw again on second down. Jones buying time to his left. Able to hit his target.
Just threw you off, huh? That makes a problem.
And all the way down to the nine. The Texans going to signal for their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 35 seconds to go in quarter number two. Now Jones.
Woo, yeah. Come on, Zach. Justin. Damn, you slow as shit. Yes.
And the Colts are going to have first and goal as they try to finish
slow
off.
Slow as hell, bro.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic that ball. But remember, second
hell
year,
yeah.
As you noted, on the job training. So he's got it.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis. KJ Hamler. As the first half is winding down, and the Colts are able to grow their lead.
That score that they just gave up there, that's a tough one for their defense to swallow because they've had a tough time through the first two quarters. They really were determined to get a stop there, unable to do so. That makes their comeback hopes that much more difficult.
What'd you say, Odie? I didn't hear you.
Fielded in the end zone.
I thought you said something.
And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that.
Yes, sir. Good hit.
Losing yard or two. Taken down behind the line. It goes a loss of a yard on what should be the final play of the first half. So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. The Texans down on the scoreboard, but they do get the first crack here as we are back underway in the second half. Taken in the end zone.
What is this
the 20 to the 22-yard line.
You playing, Odie?
At their own 22-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. They're down three touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10. From the gun, Jones.
Saya!
They'll contain him to just four. Second down.
Claypool. A gain of four. It's now second and six at the 27-yard line.
Operating from the gun, Jones.
Honestly, I was sitting there waiting. I figured you was either gonna run a go or like a corner route or something. So I was just like, let me just sit here. But that was just a bad belt. Bad ball. Hey, it's payback for that little bullshit you got earlier with that damn tip pass. Hey. And this is one game. I don't know.
And it's up and good.
Be ready.
Texans 7.
Playoffs will be up soon.
Now after the touchdown, here's Rosas on to kick it away.
I have one more opportunity unless the Jaguars can take y'all out.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback
at their own 19 yards.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. They have been struggling. I would imagine at halftime they went through some possible changes. Well, those changes aren't working, so now we're back. And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down.
Okay, let's say he might be Danny Penny.
Fifth sack of the season. The sack cost him only a yard. It's second and 11. Another try after the first down sack. Jones, throw left side, complete to Isabella. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
It's a gain of six, and it's third down.
Off the play fake. Jones.
Fucking Zay, man. First off, Chase Claypool has an 80-something acceleration. He's not running that goddamn fast. I'm sorry.
We know he's good at catching the football, but then after the catch, he's
right.
Got escapability.
Which is only like a 90.
He's got some toughness as well because you know he's coached very hard to make sure.
Nah, I'm sorry. He's just still.
Tackles,
he's not making that. I'm
and
sorry.
Then they finish with, but don't
oh my God, Booger Hill.
You need down here, it's gonna be second and goal.
Man, you can't run no goal route now, nigga.
On second and goal.
Dion.
To the end zone, but knocked away and incomplete. Good coverage that time by the linebacker, Dion Jones. But the passing windows are just not there, and that's just another example of how great this defense has been all game long.
And that's exactly what a top 10 defense can do. They can really change the game tempo and frustrate you as you try to execute offensively.
Jones, gonna throw on third and goal.
Yes, sir.
For the fourth time today. Picked off down near the five. And he will take this all the way up past the
you gotta max all your badges out first. Then you can change your pick on.
Feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
Now he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with second and a yard. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material.
Oh my God, bro. First off, that nigga dropped him.
Certainly not what he was hoping for.
So we would have been straight, but you caught some bullshit.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things counter the right way. And hasn't there been
my God, Deion, relax.
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning through 28 his rookie year. That's the NFL record. How things turn out for him?
I think okay, he's a guy in all the commercials now.
Yep.
And my goodness,
get off me, nigga. Get off me, nigga. Why are you gonna go backwards?
What does this do to the psyche of a young quarterback?
Well, based on the fact that he's still out there and he threw a fifth interception, I'm wondering if his head coach believes that
he's
mentally and wants him to play.
Oh my God, who that? Sweat, man, he can catch him. He can catch him.
Day because
I'm not saying who the fuck caught this.
He keeps throwing interceptions.
It was, right?
Sets up second and goal.
Oh, God.
Touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Colts use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. And his kick is good.
Makes the score Colts 42, Texans 7.
Boys came to play today.
Albert Rosa set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Rosas on to kick it away. taken in the end zone. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. This one complete downfield on the left side. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 13 yards as they've got the connection working. His second catch in a row, first down. From the gun, Jones. Gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. They had two straight first downs. Now a gain of 9 to set up second and 1. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. And they'll get him to the ground. He has another first down at the Colts 14.
A gain of 29 yards.
Some bullshit, but it's a pick right here. My one.
First down.
Dances by him. Touchdown, Texans.
I thought he was throwing the ball.
I don't believe that was the kind of play he would have made as a rookie. Because usually your rookie season is a continuation of your college days. A lot of one read, and if you don't have it, you just take off and go. Now he's settled in the pocket a little bit more, reading the field and getting to a second and sometimes third progression. That was a nice play.
Thank you.
And it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Deion Jones, the linebacker.
Teams do in their two-point attempt, they pass the ball. Instead, it gets intercepted. And remember,
you have to put into this
off,
dude, bro.
You get a chance to take it all the way back at 2 points yourself, right?
Yeah. With the first pick, he took, Miles. With the first pick, he took Miles Garrett.
And let's face it, it was executed.
Oh.
It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that. Just that the
he drafted both.
Came to play. Analytics will tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
The numbers.
Got the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie. DJ Chark, first-time Pro Bowler, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
But I know this ain't the same look I'm going to get in the playoffs. I'm not stupid. But this ain't the same look I'm going to show him in the playoffs. I know this ain't the same look I'm going to get in the playoffs. I'm not stupid. But this ain't the same look I'm going to show you.
Hurts sets up to throw it.
Flax, on you. I got to be on you. Defense, pass, and fence. Thank you. He was cheering, bro.
Crowd, they're happy with that call.
I like the way you said happy there, right? The so-called good guys didn't get a call. They feel like it's been that way all afternoon.
Chill out.
Yes, they do.
And he gets his inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. 23 yards, the final tally. Back now here on EA Sports. From down at the 12, it's first and 10. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number 4. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. They'll contain him to just 4, second down. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And the Colts are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. It's a gain of 6 as they're able to convert, and now it's first and goal. They'll try to run this one in, and he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
What?
KJ Hamler.
FaceTime? Yeah. Turn live. We do what?
The Colts use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Rosas good with the extra point.
And
the
lead will swell by one more.
Fielded in the end zone. A solid return. Pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32.
At their own 32-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. Jones now on first and 10.
Come on. If he didn't press X, Jalen was getting that.
They look at across midfield. The end result, 21 yards.
Texans.
Off play action. Jones. He's going to air one out. And now here's another interception.
Who was that?
Picked up by the rookie Jeremy Chin.
That's a spot play.
Another domination here just continues. This defense, I don't know what more we can say all around about their performance.
Well, it certainly feels in this game like maybe they're facing a Canadian defense. 12 guys on the field. It feels like there's an extra on every snap because they have really struggled to make headway through the air.
From the shotgun now, here's an inside game.
Oh, that's fucking Garrett.
Pass midfield just a yard or two shy of the 40. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Off the play fake, here's Hurts. Eluding the pressure right.
That was a great play by the Rook. I'm so proud of him for making the play like that.
Inside the 20. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Hurts going to keep things himself. And he stopped immediately there.
Damn, ain't
this badass? Well, for that being an option play, there really weren't too many options available for him, were there?
No, there weren't, and at least he was able to get back to the line of scrimmage, so he didn't lose anything, but you're exactly right. Nowhere to go.
And he'll give it here to his running back. And he'll take this one down near the 15. The second down play, not much better than the first, just a gain of one there.
Tough day, tough sledding right there, and it's been that way the entire game. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. It's so close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Huh?
KJ Hamler there to make the grab.
You said you thought I was going to AJ Brown?
They just continue to roll. And Charles, for you and I, we want the close games, but for
them, get that one-on-one matchup. KJ was a linebacker? Any day.
I can't remember the last time we saw them play this loose and have this much fun. I think they'd love to be able to capture this game, carry it with them from week to week, and be able to execute like this and all the rest of their game.
Oh my God, what a hit! What a hit!
So they get the one score, kickoff, get a fumble, take it right back to the house. Two quick touchdowns within a matter of about 10 seconds on the game clock.
It's like a big 1-2 punch that may lead to a knockout.
PAT up and good by Rosas. And that will extend this big lead. So here's the kickoff now as he'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. Taken in the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to about the 22.
At their own 22-yard line.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can can run back out there and go, ah, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't let any offensive
lines don't want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. 7 yards there and a first down.
A gain of seven. First down, Houston.
Operating from the gun, Jones.
Come on, now. Other side, yeah, but not the Jalen side. Relax, yeah, relax, yeah. That's the bitch going crazy over some crack, right? Yeah, she's tweaking. He said, I gave you $40 for crack earlier. But you smoked it all! Oh, no. That's some crazy
They'll
shit.
Throw on first down with Hurts. Open man, Hamler, that's complete. And he'll be brought down with the first down after a game.
Nah, I ain't watching. My brother watch. No! No! I knew it! I knew it! I said, go down! Yo. Jalen Ramsey just broke his hand. Nah, hopefully it's only like 5 weeks, bro. Nah.
So the Colts in possession of the football as we get your reset.
Yeah, we're about to kneel in the fucking ball, bro. Fuck this. That hurts.
Winds up to be incomplete. They were trying to go to Brown once again, and that'll bring up second down.
He was covered by C.J. Henderson.
They go play action with Hurts. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down.
Brandon, that's just football 101. If you're out of the pocket, you've got to get rid of the football in this situation. You cannot take a sack in a two-minute drill.
And they're going option play on third down.
He's not even close to me to tackle me. Why you call a timeout, man? I'm trying to get out of here injury free.
As they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Here's Ty Long now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. They only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. And this will be taken at the 13. Give him 11 yards at time.
So who the fuck is about to go in now? I mean, Kendall Sheffield is nice, but... Nah, niggas that break up. Fuck out of here. So, my center and D tackle are both out for the game, but broken hand. TBD, to be determined.
And the Texans will take over for the first and 10.
That hurts.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
I just want to know who's in. Sheffield.
They're playing for pride at this point. that's all that's left because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now. And if they
I'm going to try. I'm going to just try and see what you're made of.
They need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise,
see what you can do.
There could be repercussions.
I'm going to try.
See how they handle the waning moments of this one. Here's Jones throwing again. Now
he tried to.
Damn. And my goodness, another
interception.
From the
Sheffield. Still dying a little. Yeah, nah, I mean, hey.
I think it's something positive to say for this offense, but I'd have to be a spin doctor for that one. This has been a tough performance to watch.
And I think it's hard at this point
to identify what's 95 speed. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You still got green.
From the big chunk on the previous play. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight.
The pickup. It's second and eight.
And again, this time to the tailback. Down the line inside the 10 to the 7. And they just took a timeout with 2 seconds to go. This one obviously decided. Not sure they needed to take it, but we'll take it with them.
So
son of a bitch. GG's, man. See you in the playoffs. I got to see what the hell this injury says. Oh my God. Lord Jesus, please don't be nothing crazy.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
Sonny still here?
Indianapolis, they move ever closer to the perfect regular season as they run things to 14-0. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Hey, you coming up here? Not no goddamn corn beef. Imagine some chicken wings or some lasagna or something. Hell yeah. Corn beef, nigga. First off, that shit pink as a motherfucker. You got to put mustard on this shit. I don't want that shit. Nah, people put mustard on their shit. Nah, it'd be good, but I wasn't in the mood for no corned beef, man.
They got this nigga on the sideline.
Oh, man. Shut the fuck up. It's for real? 8 weeks? That's the rest of the season. Right? That's the rest of the season? So, 7, damn, 6, 5, 4, 3, I think he comes back for the Super Bowl, right? Nah, I would never force him, man. Take as much time as he needs. We have enough DBs. Low-key regretting getting rid of AJ Terrell, but I'm gonna need him for when I play Little Chris for sure. Little Chris got the wide receivers. You guys don't have wide receivers yet. Well, you're going to be playing your brother first. I solidified the division. All right, you move on. Yeah, we ain't taking you lightly. We're going to bust Jaguar ass. Yeah, I think because conference championship, he'll have like 3 weeks left or 2 weeks left. And then... So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then Super Bowl, plus this 6, 7. Nah, I think he'll have a week left. Nah, he might come back for Super Bowl, if my math is right. All right, man, best week. Who else played this week? Oh, Falcons already played this game. Saints already played this game. Only people in play is you and Lil Chris. So send that shit. Nah, fuck that. Just send it. I said send Odie. He ain't say nothing. He got 2 seconds. I'm off white. I said wait. You gonna pull up? Oh no, you said you got work. Never mind. You Wednesday? I'm gonna say pull up to Patty's. I was working, but... What are you saying? Man, that's how you were sounding yesterday. Yo, where this nigga be? He be out in Boston or something. Nah, this nigga used to be my neighbor. His name was Aaron. Or, what was that name? Wally's little brother name? Earth? Earth? No, it wasn't Earth. Earth. But his name is Aaron. Tall. I'm gonna need you to send though, so I wanna see if I got a breakout. Y'all threw 27 interceptions? God damn, Jalen. 66 touchdowns though. 66. For 27 interceptions for 5,832 yards. Nah, why you ask that? Because I'm about to get on there, but he's upstairs probably chilling, messing with his girl and shit. Not really trying to play. Nigga, 8 weeks, brother. Oh, nigga, I told the nigga, I said, go down, go down. Told the nigga to go down, bro. What you playing, Trey? What you playing, Trey? Huh? Sim, hell yeah, Sim that hoe. Sim that shit real quick, nigga. Cause I need to know the timetable. Breakout, Kendall Sheffield. I think he's only gonna be a star. What are you gonna be? Are you gonna be a star or a superstar? Fuck, he's only gonna be a star. He's only gonna be a star, son of a bitch. Yeah, let me do my training too. Are you going straight to the P or are you gonna go to our game? My niggas won't do that, man. Let me live, bro. Fuck. Just let me live, man. Everybody go safe. Yeah, go straight to the playoff. No. That's not happening. No. We'll take the risk. Momma don't must go. Hold on. Oh shit, I should have sent the picture. I forgot about the picture. That was a good thing, Rick. So when you go to the next week, I'll show you. So that way, we'll see if he gets it first. Just let me know when you're ready to go. I finished my scouting. But I'll take the picture. Normally they get it going to stars, right? Yeah, I clicked on it. I'm waiting to see once he sends a week. Right. I forgot to send the picture from the jump. Nigga. You going to the next week or no? Huh? Yeah, nah, they about to get into it. Jeff ain't stupid. He is. I guess, I don't know what Jeff said, but, like, it was something about, like, I think he was, like, saying, like, get a fork or, like, get the knife and put it. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hold up. I'm about to send y'all the pictures now. Because some other shit just happened. I think it's going to be a breakout for a quarterback. Watch. Coach, I put in a lot of work this year. I'm finally starting to pay off. Yeah, Sheffield got his. But I got another breakout this week. Watch it be for Jalen. Oh, KJ Hamler. Okay. We definitely could get it against Odie. I think just to become the star anyways. I make a trade with you. I mean, not a trade, a proposition with you. We go straight to the playoffs. I give you your dub. You just give me my breakout with KJ. Nah. I ain't doing that. If he was going to a superstar, I would, but he's just going to a star. He's just going to a star. I had some other shit in mind. I was gonna say like and turn the injuries off, but I was like, nah. He ain't gonna do all that. So are y'all gonna get Oh, Sonny? I'm about to go up there in a second. Oh, do you about to go smoke right now? And then go smoke? Just text me when you're ready.
and you fools hurt. Jesus, well.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay, sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in.
sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. Your chain, name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact, you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. Okay. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle, pockets LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, baby.
Say, so what you gon' do?
Flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a flag on the play.
Yeah, yeah.
Flag on the play.
Hold up.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. With them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I just took off with that rock, just like Tyreek Hill.
Tyreek Hill.
I just count 100 racks, that's a whole field. He don't want no championship, get him out of here. I just got a set, like I run up in the backfield. I just got a set, like I ran up on a quarterback. Shake and bake, make a play just like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up.
You know I'm going to touchdown with the sack. Run up the whole life and running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys
flag
ain't shake.
On the play.
That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Oh!
want. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winnings on repeat. Take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turned me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Folder, you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yo, I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, boy, you are.
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Spin the block around just like the hands on the clock. Come like a bat out of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a bear in a mess. You the best, if it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess, you ain't scary to me. Heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up and I'm air in the scene. I feel just like Vegeta, Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat. I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. S on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose thing, the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And now we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't wanna bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch, I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts, I'ma grow that cash to my money.
They don't know my name, I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face, like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains, I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face, like it's lemonade.
They say falling and let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yo, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love.
love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs in a town you could rate where there ain't no love.
I drip out from the sockets of a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
Searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go in water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. Picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee. Rolling thunder, don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot, tired of trying. Go ahead and fly, everybody want a straight answer. But media keep us blind, a good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Structure right, I'm got time. I could it's all to we're talking about. You brought to protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many times in the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, reminiscing jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush left with nothing, why the rush left with nothing. Why the rush left with nothing, why the rush left with nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ayy, I turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me, bro? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me, whoa? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I whipped the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is exception on my cool, yeah. Ain't no dub, ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, yeah, yeah. Then I hit that.
Is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull up with the bar down one. 6 months and I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. She felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteem. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz, what this pink stuff is. Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't felt me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the 7. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly.
about this and that. I ain't telling with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag. I'm about to get in the bag. I'm automatic, it's a habit. You should know it's automatic. I've been getting to it. I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chicks, you don't know that I can pace it. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm going to pull up with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Try and tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
They did not want me to go places. For your plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on him and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Oh, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Young, hey.
We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones, it's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas.
Ooh,
I'm a mess, girl, I'm a, ooh, it's all a finesse. Ooh, ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining, white diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot, look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, body, young, hey.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Ay. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels suspended, I told them.
What I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10, 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I
been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest of remedy, falling again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up.
You in the what?
You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top, yeah. Once again. Yeah.
Yeah.
I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top, once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top, once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in, yeah. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls, head to toe, designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
This is Desby Music.
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my sauce. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it. Watch me do it. Going stupid, trying to put them on, but they never do it. I'm going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off whites. Okay, now wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't. I'm a saint. Got a new press, those and a chase and a way. Got a new wrist watch, ready, don't take time. My pull up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she said.
check.
When I'm holding on, I can't be replaced. I just take a shift when it's split.
broke then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the little go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I asked, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Wait, need a light here, just to catch my buzz. He's right here, just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad, sad? What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask, like.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
King and I've been about mine.